Chi is 18 years old, born in Taipei. He's coached by Anthony Liu and choreographed by Scott Brown. This is his third Junior Grand Prix season. Skating to Adios Nonino by Astor Piazzolla. 123.19, his personal best score in the free program. Got that last year at the Four Continents Championship 2015.
Chih-I TSAO TPE.
Well, in skating, there are varying degrees of abilities and talent. And then, of course, it all depends on what you do with that. This young man is loaded. Loaded with talent. His extreme, remarkable acceleration when he wants to. Powerful legs. He can fly. Everything is about 95% control. But to compete at the top, to be the best, to be on top of the podium, you need it more around 99% control. He's close. He's not there. But he's got everything he needs to be one of the top. There's a triple Lutz here. Look at the height and the flow and the strength on his landing. Didn't carry enough flow out of that to get into a triple toe. But the triple Lutz was beautiful. Look at the flight on that triple toe. Double toe, double loop. A little sloppy and messy on the landing of the double loop, and that's what I'm talking about, is that few percentage. You can't make those type of mistakes because he has so many other great qualities. Little mistakes like that bring the quality down, but you can see it. I can see it.
I think he could have probably stretched.
Great young talent. A lot of fun to watch. His personal best score in the free program was 123.19. Don't know if he'll get that. That's a good score. He's 115.96 for a total of 176.67. He moves into second place.
The total score is